Right, and so in your last episode, we were trying to save the plants, but we've got the stuff for it. Where can I hear these people? Well, first aid kit. Ooh, hack. Won't take long. Shit. Not loot. Across the. Come on. There we go. Right, so we don't want to go that way. We want to go up. And across. And then there. Could be close. Oh, we did it. Pass over there. Haha. Did I come through here? Ah. Wow, I lost a lot of health. Let's do that then. Yeah. Thank you. Hey, we got no item. The triangle though. Triangle jumps. I haven't played it for a few days, so I've kind of forgot the buttons for a second. Shoot one of them healing things, we can just get a first aid kit. I've searched every- ooh, lockbox. Bullets everywhere. I'm just gonna buy one. Sod it. Hack everything. So we need to go. All right, yeah. Sorry about that. Well, that was simple enough. I ain't smoking no damn cigarettes. Business be quiet, Buddha. Actually, see what flash. No. Rapture. It's awesome. Sit on. Let's take some alcohol. Let's go to Arcadia. This is where we're gonna save them plants, y'all.
Oh.
Oh dear. Ah! Why are those security bots coming after me? Oh man! Where's the bot shutdown thing? Did I? I thought I shot a big daddy. Oh, I did! I did shoot a big daddy! Have a pumpkin. Boo. We're so mini kits on you. That money is just gonna go on mini kits. Mini kits? Medikits. Give me that shotgun. So we need to go down here. You question my judgment. Alright, yeah, we're in there. You cheeky little. No little sisters coming, big daddy. Just chill. Let's save these plants. How much money have I got? 162. Is this where they start appearing? Or do I have to hold it down at this point? I can wait. I got Big Daddy here. That could chill. Could do with that. We could do it. Did that. So we need. How many that? Yep, just wasted all my money doing that. That uses a full one, Jesus. Come on, big lad. Houdini splicer research bonus. Easy to predict Houdini splicer's teleportation destination. Chill. Chill. Now I have to hold down the fort while that's fucking doing. Come on, Big Daddy. Oh, Big Daddy's not my Big Daddy anymore. Shut it down. Did you get that door closed? Good. Let's avoid some time. I sent your wee package through the new level. Not much, but every little bit over here. Move, Big Daddy. Oh, don't tell me I pissed him off. Oh. I'm sorry, Big Daddy. I'm just gonna guard this door, man. Gotta take these pictures, researcher. Oh yeah. I know. Sit, die. Nice. I didn't mean second award. Put myself in this frigging corner. Oh crap. Off.
Well done, lad. Take a deep breath and enjoy it. Then head over to Rolling Hills and get the bats there. Next stop is Ryan's house.
Yeah. He's down here. I'll just leave him. I'll just leave him, I will. Die! And we are off.
Why are you so resistant to the traditional methods of separating a man from his soul? You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas, the one roach I can't seem to exterminate. Don't worry. I just need time to find the proper poison.
Death.
I believe in no god, no invisible man in the sky, but there is something more powerful than each of us, a combination of our efforts, a great chain of industry that unites us. But it is only when we struggle in our own interest that the chain pulls society in the right direction. The chain is too powerful and too mysterious for any government to guide. Any man who tells you different either has his hand in your pocket or a pistol to your neck.
Ooh, whale. Right then. Let's go to frolic then. Right then, I am just gonna go to the toilet and then I'm just gonna have a little break and then I'll be back. Due to a lost connection. How many big daddies we got? We got three big daddies. And we are in Fort Frolic. Ooh, yes. Put out parts of the people then. Let's gamble away some money. Gamble, gamble, gamble. We got apples. We got $25. Right, let's have a whiff it, jackpot. Let's go it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Come on. Try this one. I want to hit the jackpot. I think this one's not paid out. Come on. Oh, I'm losing all my money. I want to hit the jackpot. Where's the jackpot? Did it tell you? No. That's one. And I can't be asked. You invent a machine here. Let's quickly add that and get some health back. Oh crap, we're gonna have to go one way. No! That screwed me. I like them apples. Ooh, we developed a lot of stuff. No, we can't. I'll take that. Should use it to heal myself. That'll do. Win.
It won't go well. It won't go well at all.
Thanks for being honest, dickhead. I hate Fort Frolic. Hate it, I tell her. Hello, little starfish. What are you doing? What are you doing? You're just chilling. This way. We gotta go straight on. So I'm not gonna go straight on just yet. No, I'm not. Fox Splices. You never learn, yeah. Not going in there yet. Go on then. Yeah, I got the jukebox on. Yeah. They're gonna destroy that. Alright, no, just moving it. No. I know where I am, I know what I've got to come up against.
That's better. Atlas Ryan. Atlas Ryan. Da 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 da. Time wise, you could get something decent on the radio. The artist has a duty to seduce the ear and delight the spirit. So say goodbye to those two blowhards. And hello to an evening with Sander Cohen.
No, I haven't seen a sign of real life down here in months. Let's see if you're just another Johnny come lately. Or maybe something more delicious.
Got ya. Yeah. That's a right photo. That should be an A. Yeah. Extra nutrition. I got you.
Come on! I just want to talk! You only make it worse!
Getting to the best thing!
Hitting all them good pictures. This bar shut down thing. Still. So I see the path that I want to take, and it's down this way. I am still very ill. I have got a cold all of a sudden. My recording crashed before, so I had to redo it, but I managed to keep it at the save point. I went back to the save point, I didn't get far. The game crashed as well, and it's messed up the entire video recording. So I've had to restart it, and it's been a few days. And I got cold, so it's the worst possible time. So if my voice changes in the video, don't worry about it. Oh yeah, take Spice's hearts. I remember this place all too well. Sandy Cohen. I'm just gonna blow my money on this. I wanna win that jackpot. buddy. Oh yeah.
To Fort Frolic. No need to thank me for jamming the transmissions of those boors, Atlas and Ryan. Let them have their squabble. The artist, yes, the artist knows there is richer earth to till. For example, I test you, little maw, but for a reason. I test all my disciples. Some shine like galaxies, and some...
Shit, man.
...burn like a moth at the flame. Come now, into my home. Come on, who's talking?
Confront them, tell them what they did to me, how they're ruining everything for me, for Rapture. Maybe I feel better.
So run into things, man, you're scaring me. Oh, fuck. I didn't see that shit. I wanna go up. Across. That way. And up again. I didn't think we had one then. How about to cry, man? There's free sass up here. Quickly at this. That's it. It's because it's little, you have to be right quick. I don't know why I did that. Just wasted more time, but it did it. Nice one. This dude just but man. Hack, I like hacking things. Oh shit. So good. To go round then. I need to swap machine upgrades. I'm good, thank you.
Could you possibly think I would meet with my public now when I'm preparing? Unbelievable.
All right, so look that way. Maybe first aid kit somewhere. I don't know, man. Have a brock or something. Like, oh wow. Got a picture. Oh. Right, let's splice this full upgraded.
Fitzpatrick. No! Oh God, you sick fuck, let me out!
Oh.
Come down now.
Life. Death. The burden of the artist is to capture. See young Fitzpatrick here on the stage. Use your camera. Take him as he is now. So I may remember him. And now you Patrick caught in his moment of glory.
Sorry about that, Cofford.
It seems you've got the eye of the shutterbug, little moth. Now, head to the atrium and place his photograph in my masterpiece. And so our collaboration commences.
Okay. Safe, yeah, I'm not drinking no vodka. I'm an idiot. Yeah. So I need to push this up. Well, we'll come back then, and we'll get you through this. Ooh, sure. fish shops. We'll get you 3 disciples, Colin. And then I'll decide what I want to do with you, you sick, crazy bastard.